This was it. My chance to kiss Scott, and it wouldn't mean anything. But that's when I realized if I was going to kiss Scott, I actually wanted it to mean something. No, I'm not comfortable doing that right now.